this. Watch it. Making this song make sure that everyone can be a DJ.
Hello.
Yeah, man, I'm just trying to get in the car.
Need something to spin the block on the ops?
Nah, I just need
spin the block.
Like a Prius?
That's not gonna get you out of any drive-by.
Get me out of a what?
You're okay if we pull credit.
Yeah, that's fine.
Imagine you go to a car dealer and a person like that say that, oh, you need a car? You're not gonna do any drive-by? Bro, that's how you know that car dealer is racist. Like, if they pick a car just because where you come from, I'm not going to that car dealer.
Okay, and do you happen to know your credit score? I don't need the time, silly. Come on. All right, to finalize it, we just need your signature right here. Surprise, he can read.
12,000 more than the sticker.
Surprise, he can read.
Fees to protect you. What fees? Got your Compton Warlord fees, your liquor store lacking fees. What? You know, just all...
Me and the boys group chat rating girls when we are solid 3 out of 10.
We risk very little, yet enjoy a position over those who offer up their work and themselves. Position over those who offer up their work.
This is so accurate, bro. Like I'm it. I'm hungry too. But hey, what? When you see someone like me make a lot of money, then a pretty girl that rejected you. At the end of the day, they want you. But nah, fam. I don't want you till the end of the day. That's funny, bro. I would do the exact same thing you're talking about.
Shopping in a club like usual. Me twerking on the weekends like usual. The boy Goofy stay capping, he doing too much. Disney man, I left him, and I'm blowing up. Ooh, yo, Mickey got that cheese. You know I don't blow. I got him with that.
When you're white and you're a black African church. If you ever go to a black church, bro, I'm telling you, when the Holy Spirit kicks in, bro, when the Holy Spirit kicks in, bro, they be doing the most. I'm telling you, I be thinking they have a seizure or something. They be like, I'm like, what the heck you doing? Like, they look like they're about to have seizures. When I was a little kid, that freaked me out a lot. I'd be thinking, like, something, like, they were possessed. I'd be thinking something happened to them. I'd be thinking they had a seizure. Like, yo, mom, can you call them, like, call 911 or something? Like, literally, someone's having a seizure on the ground. I'm like, they're like, no, mom. And then mom, no, son. It's just the Holy Spirit. She's just catching the spirit. I didn't understand that till I was like 15 when I, you know, started maturing myself. I just started to notice that this thing was just something to do with religion, wasn't a joke. But, you know what I'm saying?
Leave me alone, I ain't gonna do nothing.
Yeah, tell that to the judge. Bro, he's not even gonna make it that far. Let's just shoot the shit out of him right now and say it was self-defense.
Wait, what? She's a runner, she's a track star. She gon' run away when it gets hard. She can't take the pain, she can't get scarred. She hurt anyone that get.
New bitch, yeah, she bad as hell. She got long hair. Pretty bitch, got a big.
Best believe you ain't the only man she playing. She playing Hangman too.
I
give you my whole
body. I seen this guy before, bro. With that. That dude that made that sound effects. The one that made the remix to Corey LeRae. I seen that video before. I was like, is this dude crying? Or he was in his emotions? He was talking about some female. And he was like, saying stuff about the female and stuff. I was like, what are you talking about? That's crazy.
Nobody, if I pull up and I. back to that.
Bro, you know you're my dog, right?
Bro, stop, man.
Like, it's to the point that if there was still slavery going on,
boy, what the fuck?
You would be my slave. I would.
I'm stopping the conversation at this point.
We have white friends,
but if your friend compares your friendship to slavery, that's both not the same thing because as friends, that's equality, man. We equality, you know what I'm saying? But slavery, you're still a slave. You're still getting owned. You're going to be treated like one. Just because you're in the master house don't mean nothing. You'll still get treated. They can still sell you away. Don't ever compare freaking friendships to slavery. Those things do not match.
I would buy you, bro. But here's the thing. I wouldn't make you do anything, you know what I'm saying? I wouldn't put you out in the field. I would just, you just chill in the crib.
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, so that's what I'm saying. Chick-fil-A, come eat. Ooh. Chick-fil-A, I sure am hungry. Thank you, Daddy. It was a long day. Are you okay? Why are you crying? Is everything okay?
No, I got something for you.
What? Is everything bad? What are you doing? Chill!
No. Reality can be whatever I want.
How to make a Pierre Bourne type beat.
Alright, so first, every beat starts with a prod tag.
I can't. I can't, bro. If I ever had a daughter that had sex with someone that I don't know,
I'm slapping the boy first. I don't care if I put hands on him. I don't care. I will drop him because you're near my daughter. And first of all, I would have used the belt on my daughter because she's not supposed to do that.
Yeah, you want to come out here?
Then you need the chords. Now you need that good sounding lead. The hi-hats and the claps. Then you need some fat sounding 808s.
And make sure you mix this them music. Like this.
Then you add your sauce. This is my
personal. This is only people who are high listen to this music.
And yeah, let's just play the full beat.
This is how you know. This is how you know you didn't make it out of the hood. This is how you know you didn't make it out of the hood. This is how you know you did not make it out of the hood, bro. Dude tried his best making the hottest beat, bro. He didn't make it out of the hood after that point. He didn't make it out.
Yo, don't disrespect Megan, bro. Megan's alright, but she's too overrated at this point.
But this is facts, bro. I've been thinking it's either me or is it just the player's mic. I've been thinking it's my mic, and that's why I'd be echoing. But then I realized it could be my friend's mic, bro. They could have trash mics, and this is why you can hear your voice. Like, literally, some of y'all people need to get better mics. I get it. Y'all can't afford these mics. Because if you go to Walmart, a freaking store like that, it might become like $50. I didn't even know some of the mics were expensive. So, yeah, they the one that cost like $20. And they still be making static noises. What is it? Static shock? Shit. Crazy.
That was good, Kyle.
I'm going to go ahead and turn off my phone, guys.
I'm going to
gonna go ahead and turn my mic off, guys.
Yo, guys, here are types of people that I just don't like and I just don't want to be around. Up first, I mean, you guys knew this was coming, but men with beards, I mean, I just can't grow any. Next, we got these kind of people. Bald people.
I know, y'all be watching this video. Oh my god, he's being racist. He's being homophobic. Because he's saying, when he said those type of people. Y'all thought you gonna talk to me.
Like, just grow some hair. And finally, God, woman. Middleman, I feel it ain't enough. First day out, I brought a gun and two different drugs. They got a lie when I told them I'ma make the dub. What? Pussy, y'all forgot who the fuck I was. Mr.
God. The password is from history monocle. The film history Marco capitalized. Yeah, I'm... Wait. Go back. No. Whatever the music teacher is, you're an L. They legitimately put a freaking picture of slaves picking cotton in the background. Like it's okay. Like these probably first graders, yo kids, we're gonna do something on the stage. Where you're picking the cotton, right? And in the background, you literally have pictures of freaking slaves in the back, like it's not gonna impact the audience, like I'm up there, like this, I'm like, they think I'm gonna have no reaction, are you stupid, like if I see that, I'm gonna get pissed. Like these kids don't know anything about this. They just do what the teacher does, but that teacher would need to put that photo up there. I know the teacher gotta be fired by now, bro. Shakespeare needs a spy. Bro, I'm telling you, whoever this teacher is, they know they got fired. I probably for sure tell they got fired. Like, legitimately, you hear no reacting. The crowd is just dead quiet. Like, that's my baby right there. That's my baby. You know what I'm saying? She's six years old. You know what I'm saying? She's doing what her mama's doing. And a random dude's like, but don't you see that there's a photo of slave picking up cotton in the middle of the background? Like, that's a D. Scooch, I have that one teacher, they only sit in the back. When a kid does something that gets themselves in trouble. If you are a class clown or someone that disturbed the class, they always sit in the back just to supervise you.
When your late night smack game, the microwave nearly goes off.
Beer chips.
Fun isn't something one considers when balancing the universe. But this does put a smile on my face. That boy take out. You me for no change. I don't wanna have to pick up another bag.
Dead. Now, may he rest in peace. We also did make shirts. He's on a t-shirt. Uh-huh. I don't know. Hallelujah.
No. I know you
oh my gosh.
No, t-shirt. Let me see it.
Hey, here you go. Here you go.
Oh my god. And I got wings.
He's
on my mama. If I catch any one of y'all wearing that, I will haunt y'all ass to death.
Yo.
His grandma died?
That's tough.
Wait.
Oh no. What do I do?
Oh, why? Why did you have to put yourself in that position? He loved it because his grandma died. They were foul for that if you do that.
How do you see it so quick?
Bro, obviously he's gonna get a notification, dumbo.
Autocorrect?
Bro, I legit hate autocorrect. Yo, Apple, you need to fix that, bro. Every time I type something that I want to type, it autocorrects it into a word that's, like, real. Bro, if I say a sling, a hood sling, it corrects it. And I don't meant to write it like that. Yo, Apple just need to learn that some people type differently and they don't type like how normal white Americans be like. But you need to understand, we don't type with full words. Some of us type with like three-letter words and y'all still autocorrect it. Like, y'all weird for that.
Yo, what? What do I do, bruh? It's over, bruh.
Everywhere you go, they stop and stay. Cause you're bad. Me at Sweeney's house after him. That breakout. Where did he get this outfit, bro? I can't. Bro, this dude got some baggy shorts. He wearing the Tim's, not the Yadas. Dude wearing a full on big old overcoat. Dude's serious about this. I can't believe what he's wearing. Why are we coming back so late?
I would not date a trans woman. They don't want you anyway, okay? They don't want you. Okay, that's even better. How is that even a valid argument if I literally said I don't like them? No, because you act like they want you. Yeah, but you say that as if it's supposed to hurt me. It's even better they don't want me because I don't want them. Okay, they still don't want you, though. They don't want you. So I don't know why you have to say you don't like transgender. I don't want them. Why would I want them to want me? They don't want you anyway. Even if you did want them, they wouldn't want you anyway.
Why not? Why won't you sing?
Because singing killed my grandma, okay?
Leave me alone.
My uncle broke his neck tap dancing once.
Hey, Junior, I can tell you something?
Yeah.
You know you ain't mama real son, right? And we ain't brothers, right?
Mm. Mama told me she don't love you. She ain't have enough money to abort you. Your drawers got doodle stains and all you do is sit in the house and play the game all day. Your iPhone got a home button. Like, you broke. Like, get out of grandma's house.
Hey, y'all, come look at this. So, like, the million-dollar question of today, is this 5 inches enough?
No.
People look at me as a black man and say, hey, you must be amazing at basketball. You must be packing. Well, I'm here to tell you black men are not a monolith. I'm terrible at basketball and only have a slightly above-average PP.
I'm every nigga. They're all in me.
Ayo, I ain't mean it like that, baby.
Glad you decided to join me for dinner, Dre.
Yeah, it's an honor to be here.
Where's Beyonce?
Oh, she's at home with Ivy.
I should have took the fucking money.
I give you my whole body. Just please don't tell nobody. If I pull up in that just to get back to that. Ooh.
Boy, shut up. At least I'm wearing the same ketchup stained sweater every day to school. Got mad bullet holes in that sweater.
Oh, yo. Okay, that's cool. At least my mom don't got an OnlyFans account.
Oh, nah, what? Yo, Randy, your mom getting down like that? Yo, what's the username?
Yo, chill, bro.
Nah. Yo, everybody, Randy's mom got an OnlyFans account for $7.50. Nah. She's showing the poom poom for $7 and change. She barely worth Chinese food from the block. Matter of fact, everybody turn on your airdrop. I'm about to say some crazy stuff.
You violating right now?
My pops told me she used to get crazy on the app. She used to suck the ock for a free chopped cheese. They used to call her Pennywise the way she devoured kids.
Nah, yo, bro, chill, bro. You violating right now, bro. You about to cry.
I don't care, bro. He talking like his mom not a whole escort.
Bro, the bills gotta be paid, bro.
Boy, please. Your mother was doing this before the bills had to be paid.
I can't even
count.
I should never mess with this.
Cuzzy, get up, Cuzzy. It's your fucking B-Day, man. I told you to, nigga. Huh?
Ow, tell your mom, nigga. Try the blunt, Cuzzy. We got that gas, Cuzzy. Hit the blunt. Your mom in there, nigga. Hit the blunt.
You got fucking virgin lungs.
You go, Cuzzy. I know you're gonna need those today. Come on. Lucky, man. I wish I had an OG like me to look out.
Me like that, that's it. Okay.
You need
to
be.
Who I
smoke?
Okay, yeah, we need to stop here. So if you didn't know, basically this is like 5 years ago, but people still bring this up to this day. Basically, if you don't see on the screen here, is Aiden Ross. If you don't know Aiden Ross, he's a Twitch streamer. He's been blowing up months with IRL stream in the bath with Corona, Kumpf. He's mostly doing GTRP with big people like Travis Scott, Drake that's coming soon, T Grizzly, and more. Basically, I watched his stream and he was listening to Who I Smoke. If you don't know that song, it's a song by Young and Ace, Spandex, I think was Whoopty the Chopper, I don't know, I forgot the other two names, but basically, the song was a diss track song, I guess, another group of people. And basically, if you don't know what's in the stream, if you can't hear what's in the background, basically what's in the background was Kyrie Walker, Prime, and some Shinagi. And they all were like, yo, Aiden, let's listen to the song. Honestly, for a person like Aiden, he doesn't know what happens in the hood. He doesn't know the beats are going on, so he clearly doesn't know. But when he was listening to this song, he legit said the Dead Ops name. When they said the Who I Smoke phrase, he legitly said the people's name. That's disrespectful because you don't know who they are. So when he said that, I knew it was the end for him.
Who I Smoke, baby.
See, he said the person's name like it's nothing. Obviously, he was just playing around with them, but the friends knew that they were setting Aiden up. They knew. They were just, oh, it's trolling. But when you take trolling too far, bro, you know you could cost someone's life. I'm saying this. I have mad respect for all of them. You see, they're great friends for Aiden. They've been there since like when he was streaming. But when you take it that far, that can't be a friend anymore, I'm telling you. But I'm happy he's still friends with them, still to this day. But you gotta understand, don't ever troll something and take it too far, like it could like literally cost them their life.
And now I run. 3 hours later.
Yeah, and then he went Instagram live with Fulio. That's the dude that Young and Ace Spandex were dissing on the song Why Smoke.
What up, bro? Yo. What up? So I'll kind of like play what happened. I'm live, by the way, on Twitch still. So I'm just like, yeah. I'm a gamer, bro. And like people could like choose songs for me to listen to, right? Yeah. So I was listening to a song that obviously I had no idea like who you were, like, you know, who like it was talking about in the song. So I want to apologize to you, you know?
Aiden, just telling you, whenever your friend asks to listen to a song, please ask them first before they tell you to listen to it. Because immediately they could tell you to listen to something that could get you in a whole lot of trouble. I'm telling you. What the?
Hey, Jay Trizzy.
What's up?
Need you to weigh in on this. If you could go to one fictional world, where would you go?
I'd probably go to Harry Potter.
I thought he was going to say library because there's none of those in the ghetto.
What?
People have come so far with their reading.
School is great.
Hello there, young wizard. Can we help you?
Yeah, I'm here for Hogwarts.
This isn't Hoodwarts. This is Hogwarts.
No, I'm here for Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry.
I think you're looking for our continuation
what?
School on the south side.
All right, who wants to show a spell they learned over the summer? Spell.
Keep your dark arts to yourself. We don't need spells for unlimited
what?
Ammo.
Oh,
yeah,
he's
a
man, I like it a lot here. I learned a lot of cool spells.
Did you learn any spells to get more food stamps?
What?
Expect OEBT.
You know, I don't even
want to
play no
yeah, as a Compton wizard, you can't get into Hogwarts with affirmative
what?
Action.
A lot of people think the hood is nothing but gang violence, but I'm going to disprove that. I'm going to take you guys with me through a day in the hood. So as you guys can see, I can walk through the hood, I can skate through the hood.
Hey,
complete.
Who the fuck you in?
I was. I'm just.
Bro, this. I'm telling you, this is so accurate, bro. The moment you, I'm telling you, whatever hood you are, you might be walking, and it could be an old head that said, "Yo, hey, yo, where you from?" If you hear that phrase, "Where you from?" or "Who you rocking with?" or where you come from, or anything like that, that's how you know you have to start running. That's a sign of trouble right there, mister. If you ever hear that phrase, bro, just run away. That's a sign of trouble.
Shoot a little TikTok, skateboarding and shit, man.
I'm shooting a little TikTok with...
Yeah, you see what I'm saying? We gonna...
You know what my name is?
What's your name is?
Mr. Give Me That Shit.
God. Fuck.
Just tell me when to stop, okay? You sure? Yep. Is this your card? Nope. It's not my card. You know what? Do me a favor. Check underneath your foreskin.
The way you have gone off, man. I'm dead. That was a W edit, but you had to do all that edit just to prove something. Like, come on.
Hey, bro, you brushing your teeth?
Bro, who's you playing with?
You about to wear them shoes?
Bro!
Meet me outside, bro.
Pincer, really?
All right, bro.
Damn, she said it's over, bro.
Duh, and it's over for you. What's up, bro?
Bro, you just got out of school?
Bro, go in your room!
Dante, nice to meet you. So I'm looking at your record here, and it says you have 5 charges pending. That's going to be at least $50,000 bail. How are we going to take care of that?
Okay, look. I suck your dick, you let me go.
Bet.
You ping pong paddle body, bitch. You's a taco body bitch, Johnny Bravo body bitch, weird shape body bitch, silverback 8 body bitch. You are a McDonald's ice cream cone shape body bitch. I don't know if you should lose or gain weight body bitch. Stink body bitch, upper half army tank body bitch. You got that Queen Latifah from Set It Off body bitch. You are a Mark Henry body bitch. Bitch, you are an upside down bowling pin figure body bitch. I'ma keep it going. You are a Quasimodo body bitch. Upper half Lizzo. Bottom half Tory Doe body,
bro,
bitch. You gotta can't even shop in Forever 21.
What did the girl do to you? I okay. I know all y'all gonna be in the chat saying, oh, it's just a roast, you know, battle rap, you know, them, you know what they do. But, like, what did she do to deserve all that pain? I could legitimately just be, like, having fun, and the moment you hear someone talk about that, I'm just like, okay, you're taking it too far, you're taking it too far. You know what I'm saying? You're taking it too far. Like, it's just relax a little, and, you know, not do too much. But when you hear someone going off like that, that's how you know you doing something.
For your clothes, body bitch. You got a car oil funnel shaped body bitch. Blanca from Street Fighter in the face, body bitch. Big T now that he lost weight, body bitch. You Ricky Lake body bitch. I'ma keep it going. You're a linebacker body bitch. You Chicago Bear Brian Urlacher body bitch. You got a potato when it is rotten, body bitch.